Spider-Man game. Finally, this is it. I'm pretty sure we left off with me failing miserably trying to beat the Sable guys. That's pretty much how we did it, huh? Okay, hurry up, please. Thanks. Where's this annoying stuff? This time, we have to do it. No. Ooh. I just saw blood. That's all I saw.
One roof clear.
Nope.
Deal with Spider-Man fast. We gotta bring this middle man down.
Ooh. Let's go, let's go, let's go, come on. Ooh. I don't like you. I don't like you.
There are easier ways to ask for an autograph. Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. Please wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts. Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Just me? Come on, anybody?
No, no, I miss. I can't. I don't know how to attack the minute. I can't. It's nearly impossible.
Nice to see you, Spider. How about you pay that?
No. Nope. Okay, fine. Where to save the bot? They'll show up. Oh, well, yeah. No. You wanna go? Okay, let's go. Bow. No. No, thank you. Yep, I'm pretty sure that. Hopefully they don't know where I am. Invest here. That'll be beautiful. I need some second game. I'm really eyeing this one. Look at that. What's the easiest one I can get? After I beat these Sable punks, get down. just negative ones. Negative suits. Are there any gadgets I can buy? I need one more resource token for the spider. Okay. I'm gonna heal myself. Oh no, wait, give me a note, dude. No. Are you kidding me? No, the edge. No. No.
Priority target acquired. Proceeding to pass by. There are easier ways to ask for an autograph. Jetpacks. I thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks.
All right, yeah.
Guys, we're on the same team. Please wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts. Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Just me? Come on, anybody?
No. Not holding back. No. Whoa, I just saw through the wall. What's happening? What's happening to life? Like it's still. I should have sent that back. I can't time it right. And okay. No, whatever. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. No. I changed my mind. I want to leave forever. Bye. No, really. I'm holding it. Bap, boom, yum, yay, no, just wait to attack me after I heal it, thank you. I'm barely even pressing these buttons. No. I can't die. They can't find me, they're about to find me out there. They see me, don't they? I have one more route, just the last route, come on. There's two more bad guys. Just, right? The Sable guys, okay? Well, three bad guys, I guess. No. It's good. It's all good. It's great. No, that's all I have to say. I press circle. Why is this so hard? We're not ending this video until I beat these people.
I'm on it.
Like, are these people even mortal? Come on. I'm gonna kill you. Not really, but... I wanna kill you. Stay here. I don't think it's a good idea to be in the edge of a room with Spider-Man's level trying to take you down. It's not a good idea. I tried to send it back. I tried to do that. I tried. Bow! Yeah. Thank you for practically hitting me off the building. No. Come on. I do not like that. Come on. There we go. Finally. Yo. No. No. Yes. Oh yeah, that guy is done. No. Oh yes. No. Yes. One more move. I can't die. If I die, I don't even know. I might cry. not joking. There's one more Sable guy and a lot of these rocket launcher people. Okay. I feel like that Sable guy's gonna take me out. I don't know why. It's not. Thank you. impassable. Oh! Well, you know what? I don't care. Let's go all in. Let's go all in. Come on. We're leaving the mission. Did he see me? He does not see me. I don't think he does. Whoa, no. He does not see a single thing. Actually, he does, I think. No. If he did, then he has trouble if he sees me. Come on. Don't stay up there. I think he sees me now. Dude!
That's it for Sable's airborne command.
Yeah.
Now to lock up the rest of the Rikers escapees.
Okay, go. Boom, boom, boom. Bow! One rocket launch chase me, I'm done for. That. Got it? No. One more. Yeah, one more. Go. Got it? Please. Wait, no, just one more roof? Okay. Do this. Yes.
Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. I'm headed across the park to deal with Electro. Call you when I'm there.
Great, I'll let my men know to expect you.
Yeah, just because...
I left a voicemail.
Just because I beat someone?
Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things in the veteran center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors.
Oh, Mary
Jane's here, but we're getting people out of the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
Oh, gosh. Don't tell me this is Electro. No, I can't beat him. Listen to me, Electro. I can end this peacefully by me destroying you.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here. I need to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs.
No, who is this? Why? Oh, yeah, I'm trying to chase this helicopter. Yo! Come on, come on, come on! Yes!
Yeah, three to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers?
Notice how angry I am. Can't go there. Probably gonna kill me the moment I get there. Yep, yep, it hurts me. Where are the other ones? where are the ones I didn't get? Oh my, no, no. Whew. I'm gonna leave the mission. Where's the... He left to take off. And he's fully baked, I didn't know that, sorry. Don't follow me. Because you're all that, doesn't mean you're all that. I don't know why I said the question, I just said what I had to say, okay? No. I don't like what they're doing to my body. Okay, me. So I'm just gonna... No. Okay, hopefully he doesn't put me all the way back. That'll be it. No, I'm already dead. There's no point in throwing a ball at me. Hopefully it doesn't put me all the way back. Because I don't get really mad yet. Seriously. Sometimes it gets me frustrated. No. Oh my goodness. Satisfying. I don't know why. It's so satisfying. go. That thing that is actually flying. Yo! You! Oh my goodness. No. No, listen, listen. I didn't say anything, guys. Don't worry about it. I'm just... I'm really sad. Oh, okay. That was... No! You see? You see? This is the best I can do. No! No. Well, that was quick. Quick and hard. I hate it. Me moving that table actually helped the... Guys, I think I'm falling. Can you like? I don't know what I need to do. Yep. I agree with you. I think switching suits did not help. Guys, I'm leaving. It's kind of weird that the stay from afar, run from afar. All I did was throw a bunch of stuff at you. There's nothing to be mad about. Yep. It was not satisfying. Come on. Got more stuff on me. Come on. Let's go. I can take it. Wait till. Come on. You can do this. You can do it. I didn't want to have to do this, but you keep on throwing bombs at me. I'm gonna have to throw bombs at you. Trying to do that. I can't do this. I'm rusty. I'm really rusty. Do you see how much health I had, you know? Come on, Salty, help!
Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter! Thank God! We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got help out. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building stuff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!
Go. Stop hugging and go. There we go. Oh,
on,
yeah.
I got you.
I mean, not stop hugging. Stop pushing hard on me. So they can go, man. Go.
Go.
No. Miles. Jeff saves me, and now the sun. I like that. Very traditional.
We got you.
thing I didn't have to do any of that. I would have been dead if I had to do that. I'm at 47 now.
Luke, everyone is safe.
Yeah.
MJ.
You have to worry more about just me.
You and Miles, I would have been.
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just hard being the one who always gets saved, you know?
Yeah, sometimes I know.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still burns.
Always.
So I didn't know if you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each.
Mountain spring or mountain dew, come on.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay.
Coach.
Divide and conquer.
Yeah, coach.
Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, we need to be with our eyes and ears at feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nut jobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
All right. Hey, wait,
I'm sorry, you keep some...
I mean, you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
I won't.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
Sherlock. Sherlock Wells. From Flash. Yes. Level up, level up, level up. Oh! I leveled up twice. I don't think it gave me two, but that was cool.
The city feels a little more under control. Time for me to focus on finding Otto and stopping whatever he has.
Hey, dude, how you been?
Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Terrifics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let's let you know what I find.
Yeah.
You know what I like about you?
Taskmaster.
You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kind of on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
It's gonna be creepy if I'm fighting and I see that guy sitting down watching on the roof. That'll be creepy. Don't do that. Don't do that, Marvel vs. Darth Vader. Seriously, it sounds like kind of. Oh, he uses the... It's the booty there.
Spider-Man, is you to lend a hand?
Yes, can I punch you? With my hand? That's lending a hand, right? I'm lending you a hand very forcefully in the shape of a fist.
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track.
No. Try to press triangle. Thank you. No, man, I was gonna be better, man. Oh, hey, better, New York. Yeah, not really. He's ugly. Ooh. That is some blood.
Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it.
I think. No.
AT rich lair sequence. This looks promising.
Ow, that hurt. Oh, yeah. Okay. There we go. GR27.
Modified CPF 1. Definitely devil's breath.
If it wasn't supposed to be a bioweapon, why would they even call it devil's breath? Come on.
Should be able to track the dispersal path now.
Losing the trail.
The trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
Wrong direction. No good. Dead end. To follow the vapor trail. Vapor trail heads up that building. Jumps between these buildings.
Okay.
Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here.
Ma.
Rudy.
I am gonna end it off here, guys. Because we're only 57 minutes. The last video was 1 hour and 10 minutes. But
must be some way to hit the lights.
I don't know how long this mission is, so I'll see you guys in the next one.